Here we are at the end of the school year. It's a beautiful day here in Clarkdale, and I am thrilled to welcome you all to our Spring Chella End of the Year Assembly. So you all know that I'm Mrs. Arnold, and this is my co-host, Mrs. Randall. And we will be... So it has been... Okay, settle down. So it has been an amazing school year, and Mrs. Randall and I are so excited to see all of you here today, ready to celebrate and to have a great time.
As we enjoy the performances, let's remember to practice our honoring behavior and show respect and support to our fellow students. So without further ado, let's get the party started.
Coming to the stage is a group of hardworking and talented young ladies who have been working so hard all year. They are ready to show you what it means to be confident, dedicated, and always ready. Please give it up for the dynamic Dale Dancing Dog.
Ready or not, here I come.
Takes to form a love. stop the music. Please don't stop the music. This ain't Texas. Ain't no hold'em. Lay your cards down, 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 down. So park your Lexus and throw your keys up. Stick around.
Celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. Alive. Alive.
Coming in last. I'm hitting that gas. I'm hitting that. My body. I'm coming in fast. First place, you coming in last. I'm hitting that gas. I'm hitting that. Loud commotion. We causing a commotion.
You have just witnessed the Dale Dancing Doll experience. Diamonds in the City and oh so pretty. On behalf of all of our coaches, Coach Barnett, Ray, Randall, and myself, Coach Arnold, and let's not forget our fabulous principal, Mrs. Jones, we thank you. Dale Dancing Dolls, untouchable. And yes, we're out. Period and point blank.
Untouchable.
Let's welcome Miss Duffy's class.
Hey!
representing first grade, I would like to welcome to the stage Miss Wilkerson's class.
Under the leadership of Mr. Matthew Hall, the Cooper Middle School Drumline. Take it away, Cooper.
also coming from first grade is Ms. Jackson's class. My love, yeah, you say. I'll give my all, yeah, you say. I'll be the best me. Today will be the day it's got to be. I believe that today will 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 be. The best day of my life. The best day of my life. The best day of my life. The best day of my life.
One of our fifth graders, Alam Malki, with a poem called End of the Year. Let's give her a hand.
End of the Year. I can't believe the school year is coming to a close, How did it go so very fast? Nobody really knows. Each and every one of us had loads and loads of fun. I'm going to miss recess and lunch and my class a whole big ton. We learned so much throughout the year, but hooray for summer that's drawing near. As we move on to the next school grade, I know these memories will never fade. Have a great summer!
So let's bring out those dancing dolls once again. Let's go, girls!
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourselves. You are about to experience the talented and gorgeous ladies of excellence, often imitated but never duplicated. Introducing the Dale Dancing Dolls. Ladies, do your thing.
Our very own Mrs. Hill.
Soy una pelota, una pelota de hollín. Yo estaba perdido en una casa suria. Me convertí a un ángel que tuve una semilla. La semilla fue arrancada por la ayuda de mi familia. Ahorita yo puedo ser una pelota. 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 Ay, yo quiero ser pura, yo quiero ser cuidadera, pero quiero amar el desastre. El desastre que es mío, yo quiero acabar, encontrar el camino y después quiero entrar, no quiero correr de este paseo. Y después quiero entrar, no quiero correr de este paseo. Ahorita yo puedo ser una pelota. 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 Ay, yo quiero ser cura, yo quiero ser curadera, pero quiero amar el desastre que es mío. Yo quiero acabar, encontrar el camino y después quiero entrar, no quiero correr de este paseo. Y después quiero entrar, no quiero correr de este paseo. Y después quiero entrar, no quiero correr de este paseo. Y después quiero entrar, no quiero correr de este paseo. Gracias a todos.
Introducing the Dale Dance Crew.
Man, I get it right. My head back to my back. You know I'm fucking tight. Man, I get it right. My head back to my back. You know I'm fucking tight. Man, I get it right. My head back to my back. Man, I get it right. My head back to my back. You know I'm fucking tight. But man, I got it. I swear when I serve.
Crack that soul, now I mean you, crack that soul, now I mean you, crack. crank that song.
Now what?
You crank that song.
Now what?
You
crank that song.
Miss A. Bailey's class.
Hey kids, I'm glad you signed up. Gonna learn some new things. Stand your mind. Got your backpack on, shoes tight. What makes the dynamite school is fabulous? Oh, so fabulous. Learning every day. It's incredible. Reading, writing, math, and more. We're going to soar like never before. School is fabulous. Oh, so fabulous. Learning every day. It's incredible. Inviting back the norm. We're going to soar like never before. In the classroom,
from art to history, we'll dive deep. Every chance we'll gladly meet. With friends by our side, we'll conquer all. School's where we stand tall. We'll never fall.
School is fabulous. Oh, so fabulous. Learning every day. It's incredible. We're riding back and forth. You're going to soar like never before. School is fabulous. Oh, so fabulous. Learning every day. It's incredible. We're riding back and forth. You're going to soar like never before.
Miss Closely and Malin versus class.
All the world was set by Jennifer Gunner. The rabbit hops his gentle step. The lark sings the lyric songs. All the world alive again. Spring rides the winter wrongs.
Mother hen protects her chicks. White blossoms are in bloom. All the world's alive again. No snowy clouds to loom.
A kitten chirps her tiny mew. The child blinks his eyes. All the world's alive again. A new world crystallized.
Let's give a warm welcome for our fourth graders.
McDonald's. I am a McDonald's. I hear people smacking their lips like never before. I can also hear the people walking into the restaurant. I can also hear the number 69 getting called. I can also hear people tapping each and every finger. I can also hear the beautiful sound of bacon sizzling. I can also hear the customers ordering.
Milkshake!
Fries!
I can also hear the workers lying and saying the ice cream machine's broken.
Why are you always lying?
Even though I can hear it in the back running. Although it is cool when it happens, I get sad because I know it's going to stop. But it's okay because it'll happen again soon. Then I hear the workers leaving with their cars.
Psst, what's in you here?
I am the capital of Georgia. I make all sorts of sounds. Sounds I hear of chaos, calm, and fear. Sounds of traffic, sounds of fun, in Central Park. Sounds of siren blasting. People screaming. You will find sounds of cheer. Sounds of athletes celebrating a win. What puts the peach in ATL are the sounds of the McEachern band.
The sound. The peach trees are dancing from side to side, swish, swish, moving their branches and stomping their trunks. As the Cardinals play their music, and the swings at Clarkdale sway back and forth as if somebody were on them. Cars are galloping to get to the Mercedes-Benz Stadium so they don't miss the upcoming game. All different animals are arguing over who is going to win. When the Georgia Bulldogs win, all the animals with their jerseys on shout.
Hooray!
When they win, and others shout.
Boo!
When they lose. Thank you.
So let's welcome the Dale Dancing Dolls once again for a beautiful goodbye.
Journey Petway is currently a student in Mrs. Barnett's class and will be attending Cooper Middle School as a sixth grader next year. She dreams of becoming an orthodontist in the future. Journey words to Clarkdale is, keep your head held high, even during the hard times. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Journey Petway. Princess Bigby is a student in Ms. Whipple's class. She will be attending Cooper Middle School next year as a sixth grader. Her dream is to become a doctor so that she can help those in need. She would like you all to remember her as a leader and not a follower. I present to you Princess Bigby. Rosie Abrams-Toso is a student in Ms. Whipple's class. She will be attending Cooper Middle School next year as a sixth grader. Her career goal is to be a professional soccer player. Her departing words for all of you are to keep moving forward no matter what happens in life. Once again, Rosie Abrams-Toso. Zara Fofana is currently a student in Ms. Whipple's class. Next year, she'll attend Cooper Middle School. Her dream is to become a cosmetologist. Her dream and her words are, never get up, even if you fail at first. Let's give it up for Zara Fofana. Nyla Kitchens is a student in Ms. Whipple's class. She will be attending Cooper Middle School next year for sixth grade. Her career goal is to become a fashion designer. Nyla's message to everyone at Clarkdale is, when you face failures, don't give up. Always forge ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nyla Kitchens. Isabella Gonzalez is a student in Mr. Malone's class and will attend Cooper Middle School. She has a passion for becoming a makeup artist and nail technician. Isabella wants Clarkdale to remember that she worked hard to become a Dale Dancing Doll. Follow your dreams, everyone. Once again, this is Isabella Gonzalez. Hananiah Mason is a student in Ms. Synthesis class. She'll be starting her sixth grade career at Cooper Middle School next year. Her dream is to become a veterinarian, as she's passionate about animals. Hananiah would like you all to know, I have been a student here since kindergarten and have learned lots of valuable lessons. It's important to listen to your teachers as they will guide you forward towards the right direction. Ladies and gentlemen, Hananiah Mason. Chloe Hyatt is a student in Ms. Whipple's class. Her ambition is to become a marine biologist in the future. As she bids farewell to you all, her message is, keep striving towards your goal and put your best foot forward. Please allow me to introduce you to the aspiring marine biologist, Chloe Hyatt. Melanie Cervantes is a student in Mr. Malone's class. She will be continuing her studies at Cooper Middle School next year. Her career goal is to become a nail technician and open her own salon. Melanie wants you all to know that she will miss Clarkdale and has enjoyed every moment creating memories that will last a lifetime. Give a warm round of applause for Melanie Cervantes. Autumn Redding is a student in Ms. Weddington's class. She will be a sixth grader at Cooper Middle School next year. Her dream is to become a pediatrician so that she can take care of and ensure the good health of all children. Autumn's final words are, set high goals and expectations for yourself and make sure to put in the effort to achieve them. Most importantly, I will miss you all. Once again, Autumn Redding.
Let's welcome Miss May's class.
For apples, we've learned to count. For books, we're knowledge amounts. For colors, a rainbow of fun. For drawing, our creativity's begun. For excitement to see Miss May. For friends who brighten our day. For growing, we're getting so tall. For hearts, we've shared them all. For insects buzzing around. For jumping, we love to rebound. For kindness, we show it each day. For learning in every single way. For music, we love to sing. Ends of Matthew sing. Over outside where adventures await. For playing, it's never too late. For questions, we ask Miss Glass. For reading, a favorite task. For sharing our toys and our joys. For teamwork with girls and boys. For understanding, we learned a lot.
V.
For victory, we give it a shot.
W.
For writing with pencil and pen. F. For excitement as first grade begins.
Right.
For yearning for knowledge so bright. For zooming into the future's light. Kindergarten memories forever, they'll stay as we head to first grade.
So let's welcome the It Girls. Teacher of the Year, Mr. Jones.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrows, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, 'cause it won't be long. You're gonna need somebody to lean on. So just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, 'cause it won't be long. We're gonna need somebody to lean on. We are the world. We are the children. We are the one.
Now hold the clap. Y'all hear my beat change?
We are the ones to make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
Clap.
There's a choice we're making. We're changing our own lives. It's true, we make a brighter day. Just you and me. We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones to make a brighter day. So let's start giving. There's a choice we're making. We're changing our own lives. It's true, we make a brighter day. Just you and me.
This time all the teachers gonna help me.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones to make a brighter day. So let's start giving. There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own life. It's true, we make a brighter day. Just you and me.
So it's now my pleasure to introduce some of our fabulous third graders.
Bye.
Guess what, boys and girls? The best part about it is it's students versus staff, and the staff don't have no idea they're gonna be in it. So, when you see your, come on up, let's go. First staff member is Miss May.
Thank you.
try to mimic what they heard. The one who gets it closest to to the way it really sounds, and you guys are going to be the judge gets the point. Let's hear the music. Listen to the music. Listen.
Quiet.
Okay. Wait a second. Hold on.
Thank you.
Matthew!
can list all 50 states and ABC that are visit. Ms. Lawhorn, Mr. Malone, Ms. Glass, or Mr. Roper. Who is it? Is it Mr. Roper? Yes! Ms. Foster, here's your question. I was born in Miami. My hobby is camping. My favorite color is red. I can read upside down, and I have been to Russia. Is it Ms. Coosley, Mr. Jones, Ms. Hardiman, or Ms. Bandy? Ms. Coosley, Mr. Jones, Ms. Hardiman, or Ms. Bandy? She said Coosley, that is incorrect!
Different.